Welcome to the Broken Heart Gallery.
Lucy, do you think you want to try getting out of bed today?
We're getting smell complaints from the city.
Have you just been masturbating and braiding your hair for 3 weeks?
My vibrator will never break my heart.
Well, it will break your vagina.
Lucy, listen, we're in completely different places.
You need to get a grip.
He's with someone else now.
How do you get over someone?
Why are you getting into my car?
Lucy,
what are you doing?
Lyft, silver Prius. Adolfo, I have had the worst night of my life.
This isn't a Lyft. This is my car.
Hello? I'm sorry. No, I'll cancel. You're not Adolfo? Who are you?
My name is Nick.
Okay. Good night. Thanks.
You can't have a good relationship because you're constantly mourning the old one. You keep something from every relationship.
At least get rid of the ex memorabilia.
Lucy.
Adolfo, Nick.
You just magically show up everywhere. Are you my stalker?
Hey, you just hit her?
No.
Oh my God.
The car was just pregame. This is where you actually murder me.
I'm turning it into a boutique hotel. We're never
alone. Do you see this tie? It's the only thing I have left from my last relationship.
Why don't you leave it here? A nail, perfectly placed. So look at that.
It's like art in a gallery.
I can help with the hotel in exchange for gallery space.
Of course, we could use the help. You start tomorrow. Get us the coffee.
Nothing with actual dairy. He gets really sensitive in his tummy.
I hate both of you. It's like the Lucy.
Nick?
Can I come in?
How did you get in here?
Your roommates. I want to show you something. And you are not wearing any pants.
Those pictures. This map was here this morning?
Yep.
This is amazing. There are broken people out there like me. People who need to let go and move on.
Is this the heartbreak thing?
You're in the right place. Welcome.
Are you ready to hand it over?
It has an odor.
Oh. We're in business, baby.
Love makes you do crazy, stupid, irrational things.
Remember me? What's this guy doing here?
Guys.
Welcome to the Broken Heart Gallery.
Heartbreak is the loneliest feeling in the world. And the truth is, it happens to us all.
I think you should put your penis in his vagina.
Oh, I should put my penis in his vagina.